The Cabernet Sauvignon and the Merlot might be the world's most important grapes, planted everywhere and very famous. The big names in Bordeaux, France, work with these varieties. The Cabernet Sauvignon is mostly very strong, lots of tannin on the palate, which needs time to get in balance with the wine. That's why we do not have a Cabernet Sauvignon classic in every vintage. Some vintages have very strong tannins and need the storage in wood to get ready. So these vintages we have reserve or barrique only in our portfolio. The current Cabernet Sauvignon is a barrique version with 30 months storage in a new small French oak cask. It is a very typical with black currant in the nose. It's fantastic dry. The residual sugar of this wine is only 0.8 grams per liter, a real minimum value. This is highly recommendable for diabetics. But don't confuse dry with sour. This wine is very tasty. Full-bodied and complex on the palate, and the different layers of black fruits and nice tannins, combined with appearingly sweet woody notes and light buttery caramel. And there's a delicate pepper spice and herb flowers on the aftertaste.